Martin, and Don. Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, Rheostatics.
Thanks for coming, eh?
Thank you.
The rain is coming, too.
Just leave it, we'll fix it later.
Good for us.
difficult world, but there are opportunities here. Oh, the same could be good for you. There are programs that could cure you, cure you. All the same could be good for us. As the sun goes down on the flag of the King Suits, stay here for you. You will see no pictures, not yes, to get your leader. This day, with the leader.
This next song was written by our friend Dave Merritt from London, Ontario, who's now living in Ottawa. It's right over there.
Here you go, Dave.
You're shaking hands right now, meeting all the people. Nice.
It's called Theme to Jeopardy. Thanks for writing that, Dave.
Sunshine.
We're still tightening it, the year
here. Mountains climbing out of nowhere to let us in.
Thank you very much. That was called We Went West. We're playing a bunch of songs that we just recorded and just finished mixing and stuff, so. You ever been to Vineyards? It's a terrible place, eh? We were there last night. It was all Tim Mack's idea. He loves those wine bars. This is a new song called Satan is the Whistler. Thank you. colors on our faces.
Last time we played outdoors in Ottawa, it was raining.
Yeah, I got hit by a giant shoe.
That's right.
That was mine.
You guys were all mud wrestling.
Felt like a wet duck.
Yeah.
Looked like a duck. A duck was coming at me. End over end, but it was just a giant shoe. Big muddy shoe. It was beautiful, though. It felt nice to hit me. It was the last show of our tour, I think, with those guys.
Yeah, the mudslide attraction. Mudslide attraction. The time before we played outdoors in Ottawa, however, it was beautiful outside of the National Gallery. Beautiful day.
I keep looking up and it seems to be looking like it's clearer and stuff, but it's still raining a lot.
It's the lights. You're shining.
Yeah,
lights.
Right.
Still raining out there?
Maybe if we wish hard enough, it'll go away.
No, we will
rain,
go away.
No,
you
no
wish
rain.
Hard. Yeah.
Too obvious. we'll see.
Maybe we will.
voice is weak, but the voice is young as sweet as the sugar from a tree. A step from here to here. You know it's true.
Have you seen the pavilion? It's fabulous. It's really nice. They have a mock comedy cafe in there. It's true. No coffee or anything, but it's mock, right? But they got comedy on tape, and you pretend you're in a cafe. A comedy cafe in Paris.
Is coffee allowed in public buildings anymore?
Don't know. Why, are you anti-coffee or something?
Yeah.
Secondhand coffee is just as dangerous.
Those stains. That was your nickname when you were in the punk band, wasn't it? Stains, I think they called you?
Stains, T.O. Vicious.
This is a song called,
Stains.
From Here to There to You. Rescue. The rescue. Okay. It goes something like this, as Elvis might say.
See the pain, the wind supplies pain.
Thank you. This is Don Kerr's last gig in his official capacity as Rheostatics drummer. Official last gig today. That's the last time he'll ever play pin. Still want to leave?
No. But, let's not get all,
I think you have a big argument.
No, I think maybe Mr. Anti-Tambourine Man is here. He can clear this all up. There's a guy who lives in Ottawa who never liked my playing in this band. And I will blame him. I never felt like I belonged. He doesn't like the tambourine, this one guy.
Let's just blame all of Ottawa.
It rained, so I quit.
Thank you, Ottawa, for giving us a reason to, whatever.
Get rid of me.
No. It's true, though. His six-year apprenticeship is up, and we reviewed his file. And I don't know.
I've been being sent down to the minors. I can always come back, though.
Actually, you're being sent to the majors, and that's the public, that's the punishment.
So.
But Don loves Ottawa so much, he'll be back here next week.
That's right.
Are you really coming back here?
Yeah.
Next week with Ron.
Yeah, Thursday.
Where?
At the library. I'll be at the library on Thursday. With Ron. Sexsmith.
This is a song we've already recorded, but we decided to record it again. Because we kind of failed our first attempt.
Justifiably huge. Oh, fuck you. You never wanted to. You just got it. Once, two, three, forever.
super difficult.
Thank you.
was down to the wire. Yes, I knew that you. Thank you.
daytime. So it's a kinda-ish.
We've got the winners of the face painting contest here.
They painted their own faces using a mirror. It's very clever. It's definitely daytime music, even though on today's menu.
Yeah, we're trying to pack in as many songs as we can. So we're going to do four at once. For now. Four little songs.
Yeah. that into the act too, big time. He's trying to just hit.
I had a dream that I stood in Neil Young's kitchen. He looked superior, so I felt like retching. He said I had to go away. He said now you must obey the laws of the universe and the laws of the second verse. And only as good as your last song. It's better to burn out than to be proven wrong. Watch yourself.
Oh, it's bad. Thanks a lot. Good afternoon. Bye-bye.
Thanks.
Thank you very much for coming. Really appreciate it. It's really nice.
Thanks.
Yes, thank you.
Thanks for standing in the rain.
Thanks, Don.
Thanks, Tim. Hey, Martin. Hey, Dave. Thanks.
Thanks, Don.
Thank you, Rheostatics.
Give it up. This is Don Kerr's last gig. It's gotta be a good one. This is Brotherhood.
The Rheostatics. I think you can also be applauding yourselves out in the rain. You guys want to bring them back for one more? They can hear you. I said they can hear you.
I don't think
Sing
they
it.
Can hear you. Yeah, man. Okay, I think they're coming back.
Has the crowd ever shouted, no, please? Probably. I'd like to know and find them.
We'd like to do the first song we ever wrote with Dawn and the band. It's true. It was a sign of good things to come.
Like your mouth, you never spit on me. parking lot with the keys in the ignition. See if I be that crane, I'll take up the crane. Something to cry about.
sweet silence, I'm already gone.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for standing in the rain very much. Awesome.
Hey, Tim, Martin, Don, the Rheostatics.
Hey, thanks.
One more!
On behalf of the National Capital Commission, I'd like to thank the Rheostatics for a wonderful performance. We hope to see you again in the nation's capital. Touring across the country, this is the kind of music Canadians deserve and love to hear. And why not, around the world. Beautiful accomplishments, we wish you long life. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. And we hope to see you soon.
Take me in your hand.